Let's demonstrate how to use the all-new Live Preview with augmented reality. Now, on the left-hand side, you can see I've got a normal web page pulled up here. It's just a demo page, and we've got Van Gogh's Starry Night. On the right-hand side is that exact same web page, just pulled up in a cell phone browser, in this case, in Safari on an iPhone. Now, let's see what it would look like to go ahead and launch Live Preview with augmented reality. And so if I scroll down on the right-hand side here and I hit the Live Preview button, now I can do this with a phone or a tablet. It's going to place me into augmented reality situation. There's Van Gogh's painting on the wall that my cell phone sees. I can make it bigger, smaller, and see if it fits on my wall. If I like it, I can even exit augmented reality and add it directly to my shopping cart. So that's augmented reality. That's how it works. You can browse literally any image in the entire shop. Just use your phone or a tablet and press the live preview button.